I went to church. Man, it was even worse than I thought it would be. Like, the preacher got up there, he's bad-mouthing gays, just horrifically about how they're gonna burn. Then he started bad-mouthing women, which I was like, oh shit, you still do that? Like, all right, this guy's going retro. Like, fucking kicking it old school. And he's saying we have to do all these horrible things because he says Jesus is coming back. And maybe, I don't know, maybe he is. But like, what if it's not what we think? You know, like, what if Jesus does come back, but he's, what's the word? Pissed because we killed him a lot. Like, we killed the shit out of that guy. And like, look, I'm not trying to compare the story of Jesus to a zombie movie. But if I was, I have never seen a zombie movie where the zombie comes back from the dead to help everybody. Because that's a boring movie. Just, oh, it's the guy we killed. Oh, he's back and sending everyone to heaven. Yay, done. No, in my head, Jesus is going to come back and he's going to want cold-blooded revenge. And I don't want to be around because that dude can take a punch. Mm-mm, fuck that. I'm out. I'm gone. So then, here's the thing that made me the most mad. Is the guy starts bad-mouthing the whole global warming movement. But like, I didn't even know global warming was a religious issue. But like, he got up there and goes, don't worry about global warming. Drive your big cars. Don't worry because God has a plan. And it's like, yeah, but what if God's plan is like, holy shit, I hope they have a plan. They are fucking up everything. I can't fix that. That guy's got like two Hummers tied together running on seal blood. How? I'm God and I can't fix that. And neither can my zombie son. He can't.